This Week in Hawk Basketball, presented by Lankenau Medical Center. December 21st, 1985. SJU set the tone for its 1986 A-10 championship season by knocking off defending national champion Villanova at the Palestra 63-61. Mo Martin led the Hawks with 17 points and provided the margin of victory with late free throws, while Wayne Williams scored 13 after missing a full year with injuries.